Shit. I was told that there were just a few of you. The show is over, okay? Everyone is going home. Everywhere. And you know, I was on my way to the, I have a reservation over at someplace in town. Yeah, so this is my after-show dinner jacket. Just so you know. But what I don't really get, why are you still here? Oh, well, thank you, but I love you too. But that's not the reason to stay around. What else do you want? One more? Okay. So because it's your birthday, then. 25 years old today. Happy birthday. So I ask you, Dad, what do you want? Look at that! Three songs! Wow. You're pretty full of yourself, aren't you? Two songs. What have you told them? They sound completely partial here. I thought you were on my side. Okay. So, three songs, and then you'll tell everyone to go? Okay. So are we down with that? We all want three songs? And then you promise to get the fuck out? Alright. I see what I can do. Because there are two issues. And the first one is that I don't even know if there's a band. I don't know. Are there? Is there? Oh, okay. Oh, there is! Were you fucking lucky now? Getting your will and all? The second problem is that this is actually an after-show jacket. I can, with my powers of my mind, transform it to an encore jacket. How about that, Phoenix? So are you ready, Arizona, to see how I transform it? With my magic trick?
To help each other. each other if you see someone that needs help. And third, those of you who doesn't have someone to fuck with, you can fuck yourself. Isn't that sweet? Phoenix, Arizona! You pummel these motherfuckers to the man.
Regardless of where you're from. So thank you all for spending an evening with us.
Good night.
Thank you.